Okay, so hi. Good morning. It's Wednesday, is it? Hi, so I got up early to do this practice early before work because I work 9 to 5 and then I gotta do later on some other videos. So sorry, last night's video got R-rated. I don't even know why. I seriously don't have a clue why. I don't have a clue why. Nothing was showing. I was being good. I talked all the way through though, so and I thought it was good. The youth could have listened to my stories of growing up in a family that loves to drink and how I've become an adult that quits. Anyway, cheers this morning. And then I got amazing comments. Thank you so much. I got amazing comments. Thank you so much. But I did get one comment again of somebody saying, with all those leg lifts, shouldn't your stomach be like, feel the burn? Shouldn't your stomach be more toned? I'm like, I don't get it. You don't understand. You don't understand. When you have kids, two bambinos, it's like stretched skin. It's not gonna go anywhere. Come on. So I used to be really self-conscious about it. So don't make me self-conscious, please. I'm doing my best to show my midriff, but like I used to only get bathing suits like this that came up to here. So you know what? I just found this bathing suit and I'm so happy about it because I was looking for my Rolling Stones t-shirt. I've got the coolest Rolling Stones t-shirt. I got it at a street sale on Mount Royal and I love it. I love it. I wore it once in a video. I did some Stones last summer. Anyway, I'm on a Stones kick now. Me saying I didn't like the Stones too much, I couldn't even decide what songs to do today. So I woke up, had my coffee, listening to the Stones. So then I started looking, scrounging around in all of like the places I store my clothes. Where's that t-shirt? Where's that t-shirt? Oh, it was seriously my favorite t-shirt. But I found so many other things. I found this bathing suit. I found another bathing suit I was so happy to find. I found my favorite work shirt I'm gonna wear today. So anyway, we're gonna do this like honky tonk practice in dedication to my Calgarian, Albertan, fellow Canadians going through the wildfires too. I love you all. Stay safe. I hope it's raining there. It's not raining here now. It's sunny, sunny. I hope you all have a wonderful day. This is my practice. I'm welcoming you into my morning practice. And my body is developing the way it is because of my practice. But it's for me. It's not for you. I'm not a showgirl. I'm just trying to share my stories. That's all. I want to inspire. And I was talking yesterday about the spark of creativity and inspiring and feeling the burn. And yeah, I know all about that. So anyway, we're going to focus on our core a little bit. We're going to do our lie down relaxation and then we'll do a fun flow. Because hey, you get off of my cloud. And YouTube, please don't restrict this one. It's for everyone. We're just spreading peace and love. Peace and love. But do you know what a honky tonk woman was? I didn't even know. I just looked it up. I was gonna not even do this song because I bet you it gets blocked somewhere. But anyway, we gotta do it because it's just so classic Stones. And I just came across this description of what a honky tonk woman is. So I'm just gonna read it to you quickly and then we'll get on with our practice. Okay, so if I can even read it. What is the meaning of honky tonk girl? Okay, so while I'm talking, grab your coffee, put down your mat, grab your favorite bikini and your cowboy hat, and let's get ready to practice. Honky tonk girls were women with no particular skill. Excuse me. Who entertained cowboys in saloons, later called honky tonks, during the 1800s in the state of Texas. They would sing and dance and drink alongside any cowboy they met in the saloon. For some reason, any cowboy. Okay. And for some reason, honky tonk women made Keith, Mick Jagger really sad. God, I keep calling him Keith Richards. Okay, anyway, I found this just on Instagram. Was the first thing I saw this morning, and I just want to read it because I think it's the sweetest damn thing, okay? How women should really be treated with respect, not treated like honky tonks. Okay, so, and I'm sorry for whoever I'm stealing this from, but I thought it was so awesome, and at the bottom they wrote truth. Okay, so. Just so the person knows I'm giving them credit. I don't want to read the name though. Every woman deserves a man who calls her baby, kisses her like he means it, holds her like he never wants to let her go, doesn't cheat or lie, wipes her tears when she cries. Well, we could have done his tears go by. I love that song too. Doesn't make her jealous of other women, instead makes other women jealous of her. Is not scared to let his friends know how he really feels about her and lets her know how much he really loves her. Oh. So go out and treat your women well out there. And hats off to all the women out there. Let's do an awesome practice getting our bodies in shape first for ourselves. And our skill is working out. Our skill is being all natural. Our skill is being authentic and real and a little bit funny. Because it's all to live and laugh at it all. Come on, can you see that plaque? If you're watching me on a big screen TV, you can see the plaque. I'm now enjoying watching myself on my big screen TV. Okay, so let's honor and dedicate this to the Rolling Stones and this awesome video. And we all love cowbell, don't we? Let's lie down and relax. Give me the honky tonk blues.
Up. Oh, stretching out that whole body. I just there thought, oh my god, my neighbors. As I'm blasting Rolling Stones. Oh, sorry, my neighbors. Feeling strong today. I hope you're all feeling good out there. And rolling down into our happy place, our heart space, our soul. Brain hemispheres balanced and feeling whole. Working out the neck. Okay, roll up slowly. And we'll do a fun flare before we call it a day. And for some reason, as soon as I heard this song, I knew I had to do this song. So, sorry this video isn't quite as long. I did get asked again to do an hour video. So we'll see if I can do it. Maybe on the weekend. I mean, how many songs would I have to do for an hour, I wonder? Or I'd have to do like a lot of talking. Oh my goodness. So I almost did Angie. I love that. I had a best friend named Angie. Okay, sorry, don't want to listen to the ad. And I hope my friend Angie's doing well, who now lives in London. And she loves it there. Anyone I know that went to London, England, never came back. Okay, sorry, I gotta pause this because I really want to start it at the beginning. And we're just gonna do our side stretches, okay? Really feeling it in there. Feel the burn. Feel the burn. Okay, all the way. Feeling strong. Strong and in alignment. We worked our spine a lot last night. But yeah, we'll do another practice at some point, okay? I promise. For now, let's just flow. And enjoy your day, okay? It's gonna be okay. And get all of those people that bring you down, just tell them, hey, you, get off of my cloud. Because today, we're rising. Sorry, just turn it up. Okay, are you ready? Are you ready? Am I ready? Let's do it. It's not a long song, so we can do it. Yeah. cold. Get up in my car. Okay, let's just work our hips by lying back here. We can do it all the way back. Come to center. Catch that breath. Really pulling the hips. Okay. Thanks for joining me, mystical me, on this Wednesday. I was about to call myself a honky tonk, but I'm not. I'm just really sending my love up to the West Coast way of my awesome country and saying everything will be okay. Okay, I gotta go to work now. Wish me luck. Give me some good comments for my day, okay? Hey. And I love you all, you know I do. Love, love, love. Be good to you today, hey?